say, yesterday, during a national lockdown, our year 10s still continued with a competition that they entered for public speaking. Georgie, Lottie, Valeria and Toby did an amazing speech in that competition and they won. I am so proud of them. They are now entered into the National Churchill Public Speaking Competition representing the Grove School. I couldn't be prouder. We're going through another national crisis and yet our students still step up and they've won that competition. Big well done, folks. I am really looking forward to seeing how you progress and how you get on in the national competition. Good luck, I'm rooting for you.